The Messenger of God, Muhammad sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa alayhi, informed us that one of the most impactful spiritual practices that we can undertake to bring a sense of peace, serenity, calmness to the heart is the prayer upon him, sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa alayhi. And even Allah in the Quran, the Divine, he tells us that he himself and the angels send prayers and blessings upon the Messenger of God, alayhi salatu wasalam, and then he tells us to do so. So when we partake in this act, we're actually partaking in an act that God himself does. And there's no other act that we can do that lines up with an act of the divine. So when we enter into the prayers upon the Prophet, alayhi salatu wasalam, we're entering into a spiritual realm that is so pure, so clean, that it has an immense impact on the human heart. And so, you know, here we were in the Suhba Fellowship Program with Sheikh Mukhtar Maghrawi, and we're with 170 people. And it was actually a very mundane moment. We were waiting for our buses to come to take us from one place to the other, and we were sitting by the Bosphorus. And a lot of the children and the adults, they were gathered around Sheikh Mukhtar. And what did he do? He wanted to show us that every moment in life can be used as a moment to remember God. And he decided to start sending prayers upon the Messenger of God, Muhammad sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa alayhi. And everyone joined in. And you know, this is my second year in the Suhba, and I have to tell you, that moment, it's one of the most memorable moments because it was so natural. It was so beautiful. Here we were by the Bosphorus overlooking this beautiful water, the beautiful scenery around us. And Sheikh Mukhtar beautified that moment by bringing 170 hearts in spiritual resonance together by sending prayers upon the Messenger Muhammad sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa alayhi. And these are the moments that we want everyone to live and remember and constantly know that no matter what we're doing in life, we can turn our internal compass of our hearts to him subhanahu wa ta'ala.